Well, there's bad news on the employment front this lunchtime with the announcement that the Midlands-based specialist retailer Floors to Go has gone into administration for the second time in 3 years. 200 jobs are at risk with the closure of 53 stores, but another 35 have been bought up, saving a further 162 jobs. The company, which has its head office in Birmingham, is the UK's biggest wood flooring specialist.